When Kylie and Chris faced the public at the start of our 10-day makeover, this is what they got.
I'm thinking like 48. I think he's 50.
Late 40s, so 48.
She looks like 50 years old.
We're keeping Chris's new head of hair under wraps while he's on his way to the dentist for the last time.
Ready to get your teeth sorted?
I am.
All right, mate, come through.
Last week, Dr. Yasmin removed an infected tooth as part of the procedure to give Chris back his old smile.
We're going to put the crowns in and do a couple of fillings. Certainly going to look 10 years younger when I finish with you, mate. You're already looking 10 years younger. We're going to get you looking even younger than that.
Chris is lucky his original front teeth could be saved and used as plugs for a set of permanent crowns.
OK, Chris, you ready, mate? Have a look.
Wow. They're great.
They're great, eh?
Yeah, excellent.
Woo!
Thanks a lot. A smile to remember.
Kylie's getting more and more confident each day thanks to her new layer of skin.
Kind of like we talked about that hard candy shell, it's gone.
Fresh and smooth and
a little bit up there still, around the hairline.
You know, I can feel that little bit of crust.
Yeah, just
but not bad at all.
Drink anything.
This time she's back at the Silkwood Clinic for a final Botox touch-up.
We'll finish off under the eyes and that'll just give you a little bit more smoothening.
Mm-hmm.
And we might go along the top of the forehead, just soften. But the name of the game is keep them guessing. We don't want anything looking too frozen, too full, too just soft and natural.
Yeah,
as long as I can still frown at the children when I'm cranky.
Well, you may have to raise your voice.
I'm gonna actually try to erase that big frown thing.
Okay. Done.
With less than 24 hours left, Chris is back with Julianne, who wants to style his original hair with what's been replaced on top.
All right, well, let's get that hat off. Let's see what's underneath
okay.
there, shall we? Okay,
sorry,
go. Julie. Plan of attack with Chris today is we have to blend his hair in with his new hair. So we need to cover those greys and do a really beautiful haircut. What I thought was going to be hair trauma has turned into a really positive experience. I'm really happy with it. I really, really think that we've done a great job with Chris. So I'm excited.
Thank you, gorgeous.
And Kylie's also in the hot seat. And she's put all her trust in Troy.
You know now that I don't want really short. I know you like short.
If you know how to wear your hair and work the hair, you can wear anything.
It all starts with getting the colour right.
I want to do some brighter colours.
Yeah.
I want to put some chestnuts through there, some coppers, some blondes, have a bit of fun. As long as you trust me.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Yep.
And we're just going to...
Oh, there it goes. Oh, no.
So, there's your hair.
It's gone.
Kylie's left wondering if she should have put all her trust in Troy. She'll have to wait till tomorrow to see if it's a do to die for.
He's gone really short.
Night falls on day 9, and for Kylie and Chris, that means their journey is coming to an end. Day 10, and with the makeover clock ticking down, there are some finishing touches behind the scenes before Chris and Kylie see themselves and each other for the first time in 10 long days.
I'm not really that nervous about seeing Chris. It's more excitement. I can't wait to see how he is. I'm hoping that his mental state and his whole lifestyle change and everything is the same for him.
I'm very nervous about seeing Kylie. I think Kylie will be looking great. I can't really imagine what to expect. In the end, it's what Kylie thinks about my look that really matters to me.
And all that hinges on how well our experts have worked as a team.
Yo! Yo! What's up, dude?
Holy moly! Look at those sneakers.
Darker hair? Well, he's got darker hair and he's got more hair.
He does too. Can I feel his hair?
Yeah, you can feel it. Do you mind?
No,
I just really want to. Oh, wow. Wow, that's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you want to have a look at yourself?
Show me. Show me. I'm dying to see.
Ready? Ooh, we match. Three, two, one.
You
You're kidding. Wow, check me out. Clothes, the hair, the face, the non-hair, the teeth. Amazing. Jeez. Good looking bloke. Wow. How cool. How cool. Thanks a lot, guys. Done a great job. Wow. That is amazing.
Chris is now a different man. His balding days are over. With a full head of hair and the greys gone, he can say goodbye to those buzz cuts. All that, coupled with a touch of Botox and perfect white teeth, have got him grinning from ear to ear. With a cordial-free diet, exercise and loose-fitting modern clothes to hide that bulge, he's tapped into the fountain of youth. But the proof is with the people. Let's find out their verdict.
I'd say about 32.
I think he could pass for 30.
Late 20s.
I'm going to go for 31.
Just shows you what teamwork has done for Chris. Now, Kylie's experts have also been hard at it, and she's about to see the final results for the very first time.
3, 2, 1.
Kylie and Chris are close to the end of their 10 years younger journey. Chris's team has worked wonders and shaved years off their man. Now it's time for Kylie's team to be put to the test. With a busy lifestyle, her looks have fallen by the wayside, but have 10 days made a difference?
Wow! Hi! Hello there!
Is that a good reaction? I haven't seen myself yet.
So different. You look so different. That's amazing. You know what it is? You look slimmer.
I've lost weight.
Yeah.
We totally gave her the challenge to get rid of her tummy. I'm so proud of her because she actually lost 6 centimetres around her waist in 10 days.
Your skin looks amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah. Are you ready now to have a look at yourself?
Yep.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, my God. I really am going to cry. Oh, wow. You guys are amazing. Thank you.
Kylie's literally beaming. Her strict no-pizza diet, along with a workout routine, means she's dropped a whole dress size. Cosmetic surgery has lifted those tired-looking eyelids, and a facial laser peel has revealed a smooth new layer of skin. Giving that ponytail the chop has made way for an elegant but practical hairstyle, and she's dressed to kill with a tight-fitting dress that shows off those voluptuous curves. It all adds up to a massive confidence boost.
OK, well, there's one more thing that we need to do.
OK.
We need to take you
yep.
back out to the public.
Yeah.
And get them to re-guess your age.
Okay. All right then.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah.
It'll be better this time.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Around 30?
37.
36, I reckon.
37, I think.
Absence can make the heart grow fonder, so can 10 days apart and a whole new look help rekindle the passion.
How are you feeling?
A little nervous, but I'm okay.
Because you look a little nervous to
me. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing Kylie, though.
What's making you nervous?
I'm worried that she may not look like my look.
Why?
Well, it's so different. I've changed. I'm a boy.
You are. It's time now to bring Kylie out.
Okay.
Come on out, Kylie.
you out.
You're a winner.
I'm hanging out, I know.
All right. Did you get a shock when you saw
him? I did. He's got hair.
And what did you think when you saw Kylie?
Surprise. Look at the hair.
It's all gone.
It's been long and straight for 10 years.
Thank Troy for
very
that
good.
One. It's good, isn't it?
Thank you, Troy.
And what
excellent.
Was it? There was something else you noticed about Kylie.
Kylie. Your hair, your face, your clothes, your everything.
What about Chris's overall look?
I can't believe he's got hair. These clothes are amazing. He hasn't worn anything modern for ever. He's been stuck in the 80s. Both of us have got no wrinkles.
Are you guys ready to find out what the public thought?
Yes, I can't wait.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous, but yeah.
We took you back out for a second time.
Yes.
Now, the first time, Chris, the public thought your age was 43. After the second poll, they now think you're 33 years old, which is 10 years younger. Nice work.
Exactly 10 years.
Now, Kylie, when we took you out the first time, mm-hmm. the public guessed your age, on average, as being 44.
Yeah.
The second time we took you out?
Yeah.
They guessed your age as being 35, which is 9 years younger. Do you realize that makes you the winner? Our 10-day challenge has certainly made a huge difference to Kylie and Chris. Shedding 9 years and bringing her age down to 35, Kylie's a new woman. But it's Team Chris who've hit that 10-year target, taking him from 43 to a spunky new 33 years old. And who knows, it may be enough to inject a new lease of life into that sea change. There is one last surprise. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, so suspicious. We thought it might be nice if we brought your family here.
For more photos of the couple's amazing transformation, visit yahoo7.com.au/TV.